I got my water boiling, getting ready to put my elbows in, to put a little olive oil and a little base with butter and flour. I have some milk, heavy cream cheese, and more cheese. And I'm grating some extra cheddar cheese. So we'll see what goes on. Just grating this cheese right now. My creams and my cheeses.
So what are we making?
Mac and cheese.
So then it will be mac and cheese and ribs. Sounds like a plan.
So I got a little bit more than half a cup of crumb, and I'm mixing about a third cup of cheese. We're gonna add some paprika, and then I'll put some melted butter in it, and that's gonna be the topping for a base. I'm gonna wait for all this to melt. Put the heat up so that could warm up. Once it warms up, then I'm going to put in the cheddar cheese. Okay, I think that's good. So I have the milk going here. I'm just gonna season it with pepper and a little bit of salt. Just a little bit. I don't really salt my food. Everything that we have is gonna salt. So while this is warming up, I'm gonna put some Velveeta cheese in that mix so it could start melting. Who doesn't like cheese? Let that melt. You can feel it getting soft already. Yeah, I'm gonna get ready to take my pasta out. The pasta, and what we're gonna do is just gonna put a little bit of olive oil in here and mix it in. I'm gonna take it off the heat. So I'm gonna let it sit there while I finish the mixture. Oh yes. I'm gonna keep stirring this. The cheese is melting, it's looking good. I have my crumb mix. I just need to add the paprika too, and I'm gonna start melting some butter for the topping. Just to hold it together. Butter in there. It's gonna be melting for the topping. The cheese is basically melted. Now we're gonna mix this. Let me take this tapa out. Oh yes. And I'm gonna turn this on. Bring the pasta out front, and we are gonna mix it in. Oh yes, that's love right there. We're not gonna. Goodness So I have the cheese here. We're gonna add even more cheese to the pasta. And right here was what I mixed before with the breadcrumbs and the Parmesan cheese. And I'm gonna throw some paprika in here. And I'm just going to mix that up because this is gonna be my topping. I have my melted butter. And that's just gonna help it stick together. So that's gonna be the crumb right on top. I'm gonna add more butter to the topping. I just want it to be a little thicker. So the butter I had, I want it to melt. I didn't want it to look so dry. It's so good. It looks so good already. I added a little bit more pepper just because I like to actually see the pasta, the pepper. So I am going to just pour about half of it in. That would take forever if I did it that way. And we're gonna add more cheese. Oh yeah. This is the half cheddar cheese, and this is gonna be more cheese and mac than mac and cheese. Yes. Spread that in there. Who doesn't like cheese? And we're gonna add some more cheese here. And we're gonna dump the rest of the pasta. No elbow left behind, except the one that fell. Okay, so now you have this nice layer. Oh yes. Yes. I thought that milk was gonna be a lot, but it doesn't, because in the heat, you see it disappearing. Now we're just gonna layer the crumb. So you get a little bit of crunch. Oh yes. Oh. Okay. It doesn't have to be a ton. You know what you like. You can add more. I did about half a cup. And that is gonna go in the oven.
How many minutes?
I'm not sure, maybe 30 minutes. Ribs have been basted with their barbecue and 30 minutes. We'll see you. Timer. Let's do 30 minutes. Perfect time. So here is the mac and cheese. The oven baked mac and cheese is still bubbling, and the ribs. It's going to be good. You want to take it out and let it sit for a couple minutes, about 5 minutes, because you don't want to eat this and burn yourself.
No, you can talk. Tell me we're gonna. All right, so we're gonna cut the ribs. Mm-mm-mm.
Came out. Oh, it looks good. It smells really good too. Oh, it's so soft and gooey. Oh yes. Now we're gonna dress it up with the ribs, and it's going to look mighty fine and delicious.
All right, guys, so we're gonna taste this, and it smells delicious in here. Oh, man. Look at that cheese. Mm. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. That cheese. Look at the cheese melting. It's delicious. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you make something like this, I want to know, comment, and thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.